Okay, let's try this. So, create server, co-op campaign, divine cybermancy, easy challenge, I guess enemy and free reinforcements up to intense. And LAN only, no. Okay, let's load that. And I'm trying to remember if right-click join would work or not before. So go ahead and right-click join me now, if it works. Oh, hey, I have a shotgun. I don't even remember picking that up.
Server not responding.
When you view server info, what IP does it give you?
192.168.2.3.
Okay, I think I just got to give you my external. And it should be good. Hold on a sec. Okay, so yeah, connecting to the external IP manually should work. Hello, Reno. I'm back. I'm trying to remember. What was it? F? I don't even remember what E was. I think it was F, since E is, and Q are lean. G is light. Hey, how you doing? Wait, is that you?
Oh.
Someone just joined our game. But it's not right, it's not your name. It's forget what is chat? You?
You? T or enter?
It's you. P is the menu thingy, majiggy. Tutorial menu. Hey Riot, how you doing?
What up?
Okay, let's go through that portal. See if we can get a
cheese. I get maintenance every time my voice chat.
No, that's a good thing overall, I guess. Wait, I can't go through, you guys gotta come too. Come on through the portal, guys. Come on. Why is it not? Is there a reason the portal isn't working?
Everyone needs to talk to that guy.
F wasn't working. I forget what talk was. Okay, V is maintenance. Can you hit F on the guy or anything?
Hang on.
My options. What is use? Enter is use. There we go. Are you the master of fate? Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I said yes. Is that... Yes, I can go through the portal now. Okay, now it's gotta load whatever map we were on.
Server is changing level.
Establishing connection to server. Retrieving server info, retrieving game data. Yeah, this is the red part of the city, which I guess isn't the green part. It may or may not be ideal, but... hopefully it'll do it on easy difficulty and high enemy reinforcements.
Is this the campaign or like a random mission?
This is still the campaign. This is where we left off in the big city with all the billboards. So let's look for human enemies to kill. I mean, we didn't kill them all, right? So
they just keep coming anyway.
Did you spawn yet?
I'm still retrieving server info. It takes me a while to join.
Gotcha. Welcome, Rowan Spruce. Just try to kill human enemies. Pick up a gift if they drop one.
Yeah.
amazing. This guy didn't seem to drop a gift though, he was using his ragdoll legs. Oh crap, what the... Metastronomically weird. I need to reiterate. It's so weird that they have to make up a word that did not exist in any language to describe its weirdness. Oh crap, it's getting composed. And I'm dead. I love that I got a quote from Sun Tzu when I was in a coma.
Hey look, Saints Row Billboard.
I've killed a sergeant. I haven't found a gift yet. Oh crap, in a turret. And I just fell down a hole. Now I'm in the sewer or something, and I can barely see, even with my flashlight on. I have no idea what I just did, but I fell down a hole. This is very strange. How are you guys doing?
I think that guy dropped you. No, that's a sort of thing.
Apparently my leg is broken. Ladder, yes. Okay, how do I use that? Enter. Yep, it's enter. I like how after I perform maintenance on myself, it says my legs are okay. That is good to know.
Killed four dudes, but none of them have dropped any presents.
Doesn't take too long. Apparently it's sufficiently random that, I mean, you'd be like the first guy you kill or not. Okay, I'm finally out of the sewer, but I'm nowhere near you guys. Oh, no, I actually am near you. How you doing? Even more people are joining, huh?
Rick, hold still so I can kill you.
Oh god. I killed a colonel. Drop anything? I guess not. What is that constant shooting? Is that a turret?
Yes, it is.
Whoa. You got a shotgun. I think you got him. Well, I just shit fire.
Hi.
I like how easily the enemies ragdoll on easy. And mechanics still here. No enemies,
what are you
no enemies.
Playing?
Hi, Divine Cybermancy.
The French came up with some weird shit, don't they?
Put it this way, they had to invent a word to describe how weird the game is. Because no word existed in any language to describe it. Maybe they should have put enemy reinforcements up higher. We're not seeing a lot of people. That's okay if you're a bank hacker. We're just trying to kill people to get the Chivo. Just so you know. But we haven't seen one gift yet.
Who are you talking to?
People in the game. Yeah, and Cheetah Man's in here too. Dead bodies and no gifts.
What a shame.
Indeed, what a shame. Did you just blow up the car from underneath?
Yeah, I didn't think it would blow up.
Now you know. Hey, watch this recoil from the shotgun. Look at that. Pretty awesome, huh? Where are all the enemies?
Are there any random missions we can display where we just get waves of enemies?
Not that I know of. I mean, that are just simply that. The green area we were in earlier was advised as being a good area, but only because it's like the earliest area at the start of the game where you fight lots of humans. Approach. Bullshit, ultra failed attack.